Hello viewers, I am Mahantesh Mopri. Welcome to this video. In this video, we will learn interchange of exclamatory sentences into assertive. So this is a very interesting topic and a very important topic in any competitive examination, though it looks least, but it is very important to understand in a very nice manner. So welcome to this video, dear teachers, friends and students. So firstly, let me recall what is the meaning of exclamatory sentence and what is the meaning of assertive sentence. Exclamatory sentences means these are the sentences which expresses our sudden feeling, emotions, outbursts, and without thinking we express those feelings, though those words do not have any meaning, but those are the outbursts. Okay, say for example, what a nice flower it is. How fine it is. Wow, it is a very nice book. Like this. Wow. This expression based sentences are called exclamatory sentences. We can recognize them with exclamatory mark, as you know, in previous periods. Okay. So assertive sentence means these sentences are based statement. These sentences tells us about statement, and assertive sentences end with full point. So this is the characteristic of assertive sentence. So this is very important. Let me clarify you how we can change exclamatory sentence into assertive sentences with examples. What a beautiful picture it is. How can you know that it is in exclamatory sentence? Only this punctuation mark, exclamatory mark is there. Okay. So first, write as it is, it, bandide, it, then is, then a. You have to use very. So instead, to show exclamation feeling, you have to use very. Very, that is very important. It is a very beautiful, you same, it is very beautiful picture as it is, and end with full point. I repeat, it is a very beautiful picture. Fine. How pleasant the weather is. Okay. So first you consider, think that it is in exclamatory mark, exclamatory sentence. Its helping verb is there, is, are, like that. Back to the back of that helping verb, you will find noun, pronoun, or one particular noun, pronoun, or name of something. So bring that. If there is nothing, use it. Ali enadru namapada sarvanama ilde hoytandre it antakkantadana balasbeku. Whether the weather is, to show exclamation feeling, we have to use very pleasant, full part. The weather is very pleasant. Okay. So next, how nice. So there is no noun or pronoun. How can we change it? It is very nice. How nice, exclamatory mark. So if you do not find any noun or pronoun, you have to take it here. Then is. It is then very nice. Take the same thing. It is very nice. Okay, next, how kind of you. So take the pronoun, if instead at the last you find pronoun, take the pronoun, then after you have to use are only, you should not use is. You are very kind. Okay, next, how shame they are, exclamatory mark, and this pronoun is there, so bring that pronoun at first, then are, then very, then shame. They are very shame. Okay. Next, this is very important. Alas, my friend is no more. So this tells us about the sorrowful feeling. So you should not use very here. Okay, you should not use very. It is where something different. I feel regret. So this thing you have to use here. I feel regret. I feel regret that my friend is no more. Remaining thing you have to use same. I feel regret that my friend is no more. Like this. One more example. Oh, she is dead. So how can you change it? It is very simple. Again, I feel very, so not very, I feel regret. I feel regret that, I feel regret that she is, wait, she is dead. I feel regret that she is dead. In this way, you have to change exclamatory sentence into assertive sentence. This is very important and very easy. So, share this video to all the children who are staying at remote areas so that they can learn easy this easy topic at their home, because COVID-19 has completely collapsed the whole education system. So this is the way how we can find an alternative way of learning. So dear friends, friends, teachers and students, share this video, share my videos to all the children so that they can learn very easily at their home freely. So thank you very much. So you should not forget to subscribe my channel. This is very important. So subscribe my channel and get benefited with many more beautiful and fine videos. So thank you very much.